another guy, like maybe this one. You're a brave dude? Because I know you're a very brave guy. How old are you, Val? Oh, that's perfect. Come on up here. Now you need a couple little girls, too. Where are the little girls? Who are the little girls? He's not a girl. You want to come down? One of those dudes? I don't care, guy. I don't care. Come on over here, Val. What's your name? Brennan?
Brennan.
And his name is Brennan. It's close, all right? So what? Any of you guys want to come down? Come on over here, Val. No girls? You can come up here, huh? You want to come? Yeah, bring me the S card. You'll be perfect, all right? Perfect. So we're going to have four people, and we're going to do a scary trick. You guys over here? All right, what's your name, man?
Demi.
Demi, you told me that earlier. How old are you?
17.
Brennan, do you like older chicks, pal? You like older chicks?
Yes.
I just kidding. She's old. You got a girlfriend? Oh, that's your sister, though, right? Yeah. You got a girlfriend, huh? Your mom? That's a good boy right there. That's so nice. You're a good guy. I like that. See, that's a soft card. I like that. So let me bring my bats out. We'll do this little thing. It's actually a psychology test to allow me to discern which one of these kids is brave enough to go into a scary trick. Are you guys brave? Which one of you is the bravest over here? You are? You are? Well, you are? Okay, we'll see. I have a test. So I bring out my bats. The music will come on. I'm going to tap you like this, dude. If I tap you on the back like that, you're going to move your head to the beat of the music like this. Try it. Do it. Come on, pal. You can do it. Do it, Matt. Thank you. Do it, sis. Perfect. If I tap you on the back of the head, you're going to move your mouth and she'll be doing the words to the tune like a fish. That's a good boy. Good. My name is Jackie Chan. I do karate movie for you. Okay, if I tap you on the leg, you guys, you're going to break off into a dance, okay? It's like this. Both hands go out. Everybody do it with me. Both hands go out flat, round and around, and when you shake like that. Perfect. Do it, man. Do it, man. Do it. That's perfect. That's for you, shall we? Look out there. It's nod your head. Move your mouth. Dance, pal. That's it. That's really, he's going to do all three. Nod, mouth, dance. It's all crazy, man. Here we go. You guys get ready to move your head. You get ready to move your mouth. I'm looking at the camera. Here we go. Let's get ready to get real, pal. Move your mouth. Here we go.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, 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 Figaro, Magnifico. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
Just look behind you. That thing over there. Look back over there. It's okay. You brave? Which one's the bravest now? There she is, the girl. She's going to do it. You're off the hook, pal. Okay, this is called the guillotine. This is the trick that we stole from the French people, because it wasn't a trick. This was the consequence to criminal activity in the 1795 era, because the French people got tired of crime in their country. So, I'll tell you something. Since we're having an election pretty soon, why can't the politicians of our country learn something from this little thing right here? You want to know how to get rid of crime in your country? You make the consequence severe. The last person in France was beheaded in 1977. You may not know that. It's a true fact. You can Google it. It's just for true. And lots of people, the problem with it back in 1795 was the judicial system wasn't quite up to par. So lots of people were accused of crimes they didn't commit. Okay? But now, it's different. I say if you commit a felony in this country, you get your head cut off. And all of our prisons will be nice hotels. Okay. But you will be the trigger man. You stand right over there, Brent. Right over there. When I tell you, you grab this, pull it forward. Don't touch anything else, okay, buddy? So I'm going to demonstrate the validity of my machine. You stand back over here, Val. All right, dude. Let it rip. So, are you girls going to make the guys going to make the girl go into prom? You are. You're a bunch of chicken heads. Come on, you are.
Oh, yeah.
Bunch of mindy candies. You get over there, sweetie. Get on your knees down there. Put your hands right here. Put your neck right there. I'm going to throw your hair forward because I don't want to cut the beautiful hair off. That's nice. All right, sweetie. What was your name again?
Demi.
Demi. You ever done this trick before?
No.
All right. Yeah. I'm going to go a little bit lower with your head. There you go. Yeah, I didn't think so because you can only do this trick once. What's one of those tricks? Okay, Demi? You nervous a little bit?
Yeah.
Stand over there and watch the head clap. Now, this, you got anything that you want to say to the people?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Say that because I have two cards, people. And very drawback, young ladies, go with this prop. Since we have a bunch of little mamby families up there. A few weeks ago, my backstage girl Jasmine, she switched this note out, people. I do not know it. I've been using this for 10 years. So we play games with each other because, you know, we do 150 shows in the summertime in about 110 days. But I didn't know it was switched. A 7-year-old boy was in there. He was about to have a cardiac arrest, but I almost had one. When I said, "You got anything you want to say?" He goes, "I've been wearing girls' underwear." I looked at his dad, who was sitting right there, and he's like, "Ooh." And I saw him go, but thank God I showed it to dad. So there you go, pal.
He's ready.
She's alive. And she's a brave young lady. Give it up because she's braver than all these boys. Come out of there. Come out of there. He wasn't brave enough to take your place, but he's glad she's okay. You're a good guy, too, okay? How about a big hand for all the kids? But we got a gift for you. You get free tickets to the 4D ride. It's right down from the Arlington Hills, across the street from the Arlington. So you guys got your tickets. A big hand for all the kids. You guys have a seat. There we go.